So anyone who declares victory and says it's over, it is way too early to say this is at its completion of, maybe the severity is downplaying now, and right now it's not as bad as it had been over the last couple days, but it is still a dangerous situation to be out.